Bible says the kingdom of God is not in eating or drinking, but is what? Righteousness. What? And joy where? Hallelujah. How is it better? We are not moved by what we see. We walk by faith and not by sight. And that is where we are going to declare this morning, that we have joy in the Holy Ghost. This joy that we have, it cannot be gotten from materials. It cannot be gotten from wealth. It can only be found in God. Hallelujah.
This joy.